Hello and welcome to the Trucks Fix Series race at Talladega. And overall, you know what? I've decided to just try to run the Fix
Three
Series
exits
race
clear. We got
races.
2 laps to get the job done.
Just because I have more tracks and I think I can get a participation bonus if I can. Possibly, not quite sure. Oh, excuse me. But yeah. What am I doing? I do not want to qualify. Gonna give ourselves a black flag. But yeah, the Trick Series is at Talladega, both fixed and open. Now, the interesting thing with this with Talladega and with the series is that they're running it at sunrise with the time. Yeah, with the time with it being sunrise, which, I mean, better it being sunrise than, sunset, because this track doesn't have any lights of its own. But yeah, still, it's one of those things that's like, I question iRacing on its logic. Maybe they're just trying to test out, track evolution? I don't know. I'm forgetting exactly how many laps we have here. But it's not that many laps, all things considering, and plus with it being the fixed series, it's gonna be about half the many how many laps, so the sun is not gonna come up all that much.
Fastest lap ever, 56.1.
So how many people all are actually qualifying? Only 7 so far. See, right now the time of day is almost 7. In game, the time of day in game.
The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 26 Celsius.
To be fair, we wouldn't really be that far up there. I mean, granted, not that many people qualified, but at the same time, we wouldn't really be that fast as far as, qualifying pace and qualify, just by ourselves or whatever in qualifying time. All right. It looks like we've ended up in 15th place out of 23 cars. Oops. All right. Time of day is just a little bit after 7 o'clock. The sun is a little bit further up in the air. So, yeah, we will. A little bit further on in the race. Alright then, a super speedway should be up our alley, but a very interesting time of day and just very interesting scenario, I must say. I have one with, I haven't officially won. I have actually won with trucks, but then because of the incidents things, I've been knocked, the win has been taken away from me.
B15,
and the only other times I've actually officially won has been on super speedways, so we are looking to win.
Car number 09.
There's only 25 laps, so how many 28 estimated, so and I'm having a feeling that this field is gonna be a little bit wreck happy. Not really quite certain. Holy shit, that sun.
We need to catch up to the guy ahead.
It's gonna be blinding. I was kind of worried about that, and I was absolutely correct. It's like, as in the back of my head, I was thinking, as it gets further on in the day, in the time, that sun is gonna blind everyone's eyes. Well, alright then. 25 laps at Talladega in these trucks. Let's hope it ends well for us this time around. Let's actually bunch it up a little bit. Oh shit. Whenever I say that, there was a sudden slowdown in the bunch up.
Go, get ready. Go, go, go.
What the fuck is going on? I know you can pass people on the outside, but I'm not exactly sure what the rule is with double file restarts like that. I'm very iffy. I don't know.
Still there.
Yeah, I don't know if I should hang back or if I should try to push forward. All right. From this position, I don't think I would want to try to move up.
You can't see it.
Much. As of right now. Because they're side by side, and if they suddenly wreck, I would want to try to avoid it. And I would like to try to keep this inside line so I can try to quickly dodge it in on the inside. Looks like the outside line is faster. But I wonder if it's because of the 13. That startled me. I could have went for the inside, but yeah, I could have went for the inside, and I should have, but the door closed up way too quickly, and yeah, should have, would have, could have. my god. Him sliding up there was scary. I thought he was gonna cause a wreck. I thought I was gaining a lot more speed, and I didn't realize he was gaining so much. I almost caused a wreck. I put myself in this position. Man, I must fuck that up.
Still there.
Yeah, I was so loose just then. But I think at times like that, it's better off just to kind of back off and slide back whenever you're almost wrecking the entire field like that. Whoa.
13th
place. I think the top line might be faster, but I feel safer down bottom. Lap car. Please stay down there. Thank you. To be honest, I am very impressed that we've strayed like 3 wide and stuff for as long as we have.
Still there. Outside's clear.
I honestly thought there was going to wreck there for a second. I can do three wide, but I can't do three wide on top like that. Okay, so okay. I'm gonna pass the six. See, we're P17, right? Yeah.
It's over.
We're pretty much in the back. Yeah, that kind of sucks. Shit. Sorry, man. I guess I'll try to catch the pace car as fast as I can. I mean, I was, but I guess I wasn't trying to catch it fast enough.
Right. Of course, yellow. Pits are open.
You know what? I am not gonna pit.
We're under caution. Pits are closed.
I'm pretty sure the damage that we do have on our truck is very minor. Hopefully it's not too bad as far as aero. I mean, I know aero is pretty important, but... Honestly, I really don't know what I was supposed to do in that wreck. Could technically go down low because then I would be wrecking everyone else down low, but eh. You know, they're one of those rock in the hard place type things, but what can you do?
Under caution, pits are closed.
We're going to be on the outside, right?
At the end of this lap.
Alright, so, let's say it was really impressive that we was able to get all the way to, like, pretty much, like, three to go, or two to, or I forget exactly how many it was to go, but, this is going to be the only yellow of the race, and the only restart, so, let's make it count.
Left side's clear. Stay high. allowed to do that.
Might be down on power.
17th place.
He's still there.
Keep your line. Both sides clear.
My line is still high. On both sides. He's still there. Keep your line.
Yeah, I am down on power.
On outside. Keep clear all round. On the outside. I want your line. Outside's clear. Car outside.
Of course, caution. Be careful. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 02. We're under caution. It's closed.
Well, even though we was down on power, I'm having a feeling we're gonna be finishing close enough to P10. Which, I mean, I feel like we're gonna finish around the same position we would have maybe finished. I don't know.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
Going on up here.
They're high.
Fourteenth. That's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate. Watch your speed limit in the pits. Pit lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour.
I'm a little bit too tired to look at the results, the wrecks. So I'm just gonna skip on over to the results. We've lost 17 or 10 points to our safety rating and 17 points to our I rating, which is not too terribly bad, all things considering. I mean, it was an all right race, but I mean, it could have been a lot better. I guess we should have came in, and we would have had a lot more of a better chance. But then again, everyone wrecked, so maybe would have been caught up in it. Who knows? But yeah, hope you enjoyed that race. And see you in the next one. Bye.